Hello, it's Erika Art here, and today I just prepared my paints, and I will do a pour over this cup, plastic cup, and I will pour here some paints, some colors, and then I will just pour over this cup, and I will see what I will get. Not sure, but maybe it will be a little different. Okay, first I have here some silver and violet, and two different kinds of red paint. This is pearl red, this one is carmine red. So these and some black, of course. I have here also a little bit of orange. So I will just start layering paints. Going with silver first. Silver and then black on that side. Black, and here between I will put some violet. And here this orange and two different kinds of red. So I will start with orange. And then with pearl red. Here is a little hole. Okay, and then this dark red, carmine red. Okay. And I will just pour over. A little bit different. And I will not pour no background, just this. Okay. Let's do it. And we'll see if we will get a flower or not, or I don't know, something else. So far, so good. And then when I will finish this, I will just spin. If it will be necessary, then I will spin it. This is also for the beginners, because this is nothing difficult here. You just have to pour over the cup, or maybe a bottle button if you have it. It is not necessary. It has to be a cup. I wish I have a little more orange to pour over. Okay, now I think it will be end of this paint. So I got this one. I will spin now this one. Okay. Oh, but it's nice. Oh, it's nice. Oh, I will spin again. Oh, now this silver comes here out. Okay. Maybe I should remove this cup. It's really nice pattern, and it's not difficult. Again. It's a kind of flower comes out. In the center, okay, it's not really a flower, oops, but it's not so bad. I will show a closer look so you can see these lines. See? This is the middle, and these lines, and I really like these lines, and it looks like a flower to me. Okay, so I don't know what to do with the center. Shall I leave it or not? But I like it anyway. I like it as it is. I think I will not change nothing here. It's really gorgeous. When it will be dry, I suppose it will be more a little more darker. Maybe I will just go again. Okay, now this here, the center is really not nice because I spin it. But I have an idea how to change this. I will add some pearl white and I will do a dip here in the middle. Okay. So, and my fat glove, I have here a glove, and I will just dip this center. Oh, it's nice, it's not bad. See, pearl white cells. Yeah, I like this. Maybe if I should dip again, or not dip again, or I don't know. I will show you closer look now. See, this is the center now, and it's really nice. Well, for my eyes, it's just nice. I like that. but I will try to. Like here, some white. Where is my pearl white? Not much. It's just. A little gentle touch. Again, without this. Oh, Jesus. I'm clumsy today. Okay. A little accident happens when you want to do something, but you know there is always a solution. Okay, it's better now. there is always a solution, so maybe a little darker this one, but great pour. And this is also, I told you, for beginners, because you only have a cup or bottle bottom, and then just pour over. You have to have this split cup, and I like that one. So thank you again for watching my channel, and I hope you like this one. I don't know, a little bit strange maybe, but it's gorgeous. Next time I will try with different paints, different colors, no paints, colors, so maybe some gold, I will see. So thanks again, and of course I will be here for you in next video. Bye.